Dave has been doing his wall washers like a diligent good boy that he is, and he's feeling that mobility and control of his shoulder and shoulder blade complex, right? No one should be doing rehab exercises for their entire life. Opinion, I guess. But what we want to do is start to bridge this connection and make it into more of a practical or real life scenario. We want to make this into his actual current workout regimen, right? How do we do this? We start to incorporate some of the normal motions that we do on a higher level. Overhead press, for example, right? Thumb up like you're hitchhiking. Go ahead and bring that up for us. Pointing back here, right? What we're going to do is that same concept of getting that shoulder wall washer blade mechanics down. Dave is going to pull his shoulder blade down and engage it, squeezing it through here. He's going to hold that. He's not going to let that contraction go. That should not come up at all. Go ahead and press up for us. Now you'll notice initially he does have less range of motion, and that's okay. It's not the end all be all if he can't get all the way up, because any higher than this, he starts to lose that shoulder blade mobility or that function, proper function rather. Come on back down. Go ahead and just press up without even any shoulder blade control. He's able to get higher without that shoulder blade control, but it kind of starts to not really function or move the way we want it to. Come on back down, engage that through here, come in through that aspect. Now press up again, much more stable, much more proper recruitment of the muscles that he wants to engage, which is primarily the deltoid muscles to begin with. One other little feature here, he can incorporate a pelvic tilt, bracing his core, getting everything to start to work together. So when we start to do higher level movements, this will start to wrap up in a nice neat bow. Come on back down. Do both sides. Keep the shoulder blades down and contracted, pressing straight up. He's able to get that proper function, that proper motion, and actually be functional versus being bro science-y. And making this eagle fly like crazy.